Hello, here is a short demo of project settings for Bitbucket Slack notifications. So currently we have Bitbucket Slack notifications at three levels. First is the global one, so it's here, Slack settings, and you can set up configuration for pull requests as well as push notifications. We don't touch it yet. Then you have similar settings for projects on a project level. You can override global configuration, and we'll make a demo now. So let's override global configuration for pull requests. We'll have minimal notifications at this stage for projects. We don't have to have much. And then we have a hook URL. It's pretty simple, so it's mostly we're interested in this demo in pull request comments and when it's merged. Let's save, and now we have a repository. Let's create a pull request. So here's our pull request. We should make sure we need to make sure that our repository configuration is disabled for now. So let's switch it off. And the comment. So as you see, comment is here. It's minimal configuration. And for example, when we merge it, it's still minimal configuration. Now let's create. So it's in, configuration was done on a project level. Now we can do on a repository level. We can override the project settings and say we want more or less similar but verbose messages. So we save it. Now let's create a pull request. Where create a pull request. So now we expect to get a verbose message because repository settings override project level settings. So here's our pull request. Here's our first comment on repository settings, and now we want to fall back to project settings, so we disable override, store, and do another comment. So now we expect minimal settings as we have here on the project level, and as you see, it's minimal. So this feature allows you to configure Slack notifications on project level on top of repository and global level. If you have any questions, please reach out at moveworkforward.com/company.